end of September, Michigan. We are at a snowmobile race. I'm so excited. Can you tell? I'm so excited. We're gonna race in the grass. First race of the year. Gotta get you ready for snowmobiles. It's all the trailer, the place is new machine right there. Nana should get that for her grandkids. That's a kitty cat. The whole parking lot's full of trailers. Where are we at?
Whistling Trails.
For what?
Our annual sand drags.
For what?
Snowmobile drags.
Oh. Snowmobiles. That's not a snowmobile. I like that though.
Well, that's a death trap.
He's ripping. Snowmobile. That little guy's ripping. Make them like that anymore. That's not a snowmobile. That's a groomer. Oh yeah. Snowmobiles, y'all.
Oh, I'm like, where'd you go?
Come on in. I have a diet, please.
Just a pop?
Yeah.
Real back old. Of that truck. I like the tailgate of that truck.
Yeah, I got that.
Go on there.
Yeah. You never seen those?
Yeah, but holy crap.
It's from the 70s.
You think?
I know. I wanted one. Possible.
Possible. A whole lot of possible.
Snowmobiles don't like summer. So.
Get your tickets out for your...
I got tickets. Only that snowmobile.
Is
It's that slow? That slow, that slow.
They took the COVID shutdown money, but they didn't stay open.
What do you want to say, howdy? Why you like the snowmobile races?
What?
Why do you like the snowmobile races? Do you get to race? Do you race?
Yeah.
Do you? What do you race?
Pro 6, Pro 7.
Awesome.
That's about 7,000, 8,000.
What kind of sled you on?
2 Ski-Doos, 1 Iron Cap.
What's the fastest one?
Pro Stock 600.
Is that the Ski-Doo?
No, it's Iron Cap.
No. I'm a Ski-Doo guy.
I'm a Polaris and Ski-Doo guy.
Are you? Awesome.
What colors you already get?
Black.
Just black. All black.
And that. Okay, come on.
Here we go. Oh, he jumped.